ignite something with gas pouring out. We just got our hands on wild video. You see the driver of the silver car driving in the middle of a two-lane highway, trying to squeeze in between two cars, making some very dangerous moves.
That video was on Daniels Parkway near the intersection with State Road 82. NBC2's Joe Petrello is in our studio tonight to explain if troopers can do anything about that driver after the fact.
Florida Highway Patrol troopers say they would arrest this driver for reckless driving, but in this case, they can't. You drive on 82 a lot?
All the time.
And you see dangerous driving?
All the time.
Take it from the people who take State Road 82 every day.
And cutting people off, it's like, you know, NASCAR out there almost.
They say getting from Lehigh Acres to Fort Myers can, at any moment, become a life-threatening task.
It's crazy. You're taking your life in your own hands on that stretch of road.
This video's now been shared more than 1,000 times on Facebook. It was posted Saturday. It shows someone near the corner of 82 and Daniels Parkway trying to pass drivers in the only two lanes through the middle.
Well, we should all be appalled at that video, but unfortunately, we see it all the time.
The driver eventually pulls ahead after using the right turn lane to cut off both drivers, only to be stopped seconds later by a red light.
Unbelievable.
I showed the video around to some people.
What do I make of the video? It's disturbing.
And Florida Highway Patrol Lieutenant Greg Bueno. He tells us while the video is clearly incriminating, at this point, it's impossible to arrest the criminal.
We have to witness these type of offenses in person, but, you know, it doesn't take away the fact of how immature that action is.
Lieutenant Bueno says if you see this kind of dangerous driving, like in this video, it's not a bad idea for somebody who's not driving to record it, but they also should immediately call 911 to report it so that an officer can come catch them. I'm live in the studio, Joe Petrello, NBC2.